keep your distance. Just don't die. Don't need that shit hanging over my head. We can absolutely party at my place. My dad only gets to see me like twice a year, so he totally just wants me to be happy.
That's exactly the type of parent I'm gonna be.
I'm gonna do drugs with my kids.
Oh my God, I forgot. Willem broke up with Jessica.
No.
Good, I don't get her face.
Yeah, it's like she fell on it.
Oh my God, Susanna, you have to get on that this summer.
Yeah.
Chad? Chad? Chad!
What?
I want to go in the water.
Then go. Baby, I'm right in the middle of tossing. We talked about this.
All right, he's being weird. Let's go. Ew, what are you staring at, perv?
Where is that kid from, anyway?
Albany. He and his mom. My dad says they live in a one-bedroom apartment.
Ew, tragic.
I know, right? Susanna, we're all swimming.
What is her deal? I don't know. She's been like that since we got here.
This is Peter.
Hey, Duncan.
Hey.
Oh, just stare at the bridge of his nose. That's what I do.
Mom, are you shitting me?
Well, if you wore the patch, I wouldn't have to keep telling people that, would I? Duncan, I thought you and Peter should hang out this summer. Lord knows he brought enough of those Star Wars dolls.
They're action figures, and they're classics.
Please.
They lose value if I take them out of the boxes, but we can still have awesome battles with them.
He needs human contact. He's having far too many conversations with those dolls.
No, I'm not.
So should we set up a time for you two to get together tomorrow?
I should check with my mom.
Oh, okay. But don't stand us up. We know where you live. I told you, your eye makes people uncomfortable.
You're the worst parent.
Oh, that is your father talking. Did he tell you to say that?
Yes.
That's terrible.
Well done, Hermione. Oh no, you look like you again.
The thief's downfall washes away all enchantments. Can be deadly.
You don't say. Just out of interest, is there any other way out of here?
No.
What the devil are all you doing down here? Thieves! You gave up the
Imperia.
Keys, you...
That doesn't sound good.
I'm just like you. For the most part, my life is totally normal.
My dad was the annoyingly handsome quarterback who married the hot valedictorian. And no, they didn't peak in high school. I have a sister I actually like, not that I'd ever tell her that. And last year, in 200 episodes of Chopped to go, she decided she wanted to be a chef, which means we're pretty much all her test subjects now. And then there's my friends. Two of them I've known since pretty much the beginning of time, or at least kindergarten. One of them I just met a few months ago, but it feels like I've known her forever. We do everything friends do. We drink way too much iced coffee, watch bad 90s movies, and hang out at Waffle House, dreaming of college and gorging on carbs. So, like I said, I'm just like you. I have a totally, perfectly normal life. Except I have one huge ass secret. Not gonna put your bed still.
Sorry, I didn't realize you were masturbating.
Yeah, very funny.
Your sister's downstairs making some la-di-da pancake thing she saw on Top Chef, so we should probably go eat that.
Great, I'll be down in just a second.
Okay, right after you're finished searching the internet for lingerie photos of Gigi Hadid.
It's Hadid.
Right, I didn't realize she was your girlfriend. All right, finish up here.
The high school is where you go to get jumped, high, pregnant, or killed. We don't go there. Not since what happened to my friend Natasha. So, Mama sent us to another school where everyone's college bound.
Sakani?
Yeah?
Baby, remind me what your name means again?
Joy!
Yes, so that means I want you to be just as big a joy at school as you are at home, okay?
Okay!
But less loud.
Why are you yelling?
Garden Heights is one world. Williamson is another. And I gotta keep it separate. So when I'm here, I'm star version two.
Say less.
That means flipping a switch in my brain. Williamson star doesn't use slang. If a rapper would say it, she doesn't, even if her white friends do.
Hey, boo.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good, girl.
Slang makes them cool. Slang makes me hood.
Yo, those kicks are lit.
Thanks, Space Jams.
Williamson Star is approachable. No stank guys are yelling because Williamson Star is non-confrontational. Basically, Williamson Star doesn't give anyone a reason to call her ghetto. And I hate myself for doing it.
Let me at him. I'll kick his ass.
Haley, you're violent.
Okay, if someone tries to do some shit to my girl, I have to get him.
I'm serious, Star. I will go after him. I will kick his ass. I do not care if you just say the word.
Haley must have watched Straight Outta Compton again last night.
You just say the word and I'm gonna do it. What did you say to him?
Well, we're not really talking right now, so.
Who's not really talking to who?
Well, Chris lured Star over to his house and sprung a condom on her.
What did you say? No. What did you do? What size was it?
Maya, oh my God.
You're on a need to know.
Okay, and I need to know.
Look, Chris is great, but I'm just not ready.
And eventually I'll get there, but he just assumed.
Assuming, punishable by death.
So, you're gonna Taylor Swift this?
She doesn't even rank on the angry girlfriend scale anymore.
Nah. I'm gonna Beyonce his ass. Watch.
Go!
I equals the square root of negative 1, then I squared equals negative 1. Okay? In other words, if you consider I as a constant, you can then define the square roots of all the negative numbers. So I is an imaginary number. It doesn't really exist. If I equals the square root of negative 1, then I squared equals negative 1. Is this making oh.
Hey, Becca.
Hey, thank you for your pen.
Oh, no problem. No, don't worry. No worries. You just keep it. It'll be yours. You won't have to borrow one again because you'll have that one.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Don't worry about it.
So, I was going to ask you, did you hear about Jesse's grad party next weekend? Should be fun.
I heard. It's a maybe.
Really?
For me, at the moment.
My just a RSVP. Maybe?
So far. There's so much other fun shit that's going to be happening that night that I can't really commit and, you know, hurt someone's feelings.
Fun shit, but I never see you at parties or anything.
It's because of all the other fun shit I'm off doing. I'd love to be at all of them, but...
So why weren't you at Dimitri's on Saturday?
There was just so many things going on, I couldn't find a minute to make an appearance over there. Saturday was actually a crazy night for me.
Hey, Patrick.
Hey, you're in my shop class, right?
How's your clock coming?
My dad's building it for me.
Yeah. Mine looks like a boat. You want to sit over here, or are you waiting for your friends?
No, I'll sit.
Thanks for not calling me nothing, by the way. It's an endless nightmare. And these assholes, they actually think they're being original.
So, do you like football?
Love it. Love football.
Maybe you know my brother then.
Hey, Sam.
Question. Could the bathrooms here be more disgusting?
Yes. They call it the men's room.
Oh, so I finally got a hold of Bob.
Party tonight?
He, still trying to shag that waitress from the Olive Garden.
He's never tossing that salad. This is...
Charlie, Kalmekas.
Kalmekas? No shit. Your sister's dating Ponytail Derek, isn't she?
Is that what they call her?
Would you leave Ponytail Derek alone? You put the ass in class, Patrick.
I try. Sam, I try.
It's nice to meet you, Charlie. I'm Sam.
So, Sam, what's the plan? Are we going to marry Elizabeth tonight?
Nope. Got caught watering down her parents' brandy with iced tea.
Oh.
I just go to King's.
All right. We're going to King's after the game if you want to come.
Let's do this one last time. My name is Peter Parker. I was bitten by a radioactive spider. And for 10 years, I've been the one and only Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure you know the rest.
With great power comes great responsibility.
I saved a bunch of people, fell in love, saved the city. And then I saved the city again, and again, and again, and again. And I did, I did this. We don't really talk about this. Look, I'm a comic book. I'm a serial. Did a Christmas album. I have an excellent theme song. And a so-so popsicle. I mean, I've looked worse. But after everything, I still love being Spider-Man. I mean, who wouldn't? So no matter how many hits I take, always find a way to come back. Because the only thing standing between this city and oblivion is me. There's only one Spider-Man. And you're looking at him.
Calling it quits.
Are you finished packing for school?
Yeah.
You'll be left in the dust.
Just hang on, my last shirt.
You're the sunflower.
Come on, you a grown man now. Let's show these teachers that.
Where's my laptop?
I don't know what
they have.
Hey, if you want me to drive you, we gotta go now.
Oh, no, I'll walk.
Personal chauffeur going once.
It's okay.
Miles, gotta go.
In a minute. In a minute.
Mom, gotta go.
In a minute. Papa, llámame. See you Friday.
Okay, mommy. Hasta luego.
Who's back? Yo, what's going on, bro?
Hey, I'm just walking by. How you doing?
You don't forget de donde viene.
Seguro que sí. Yo, Miles, you feel that earthquake last night?
Oh, what you talking about? I slept like a baby last night.
How's that new school?
So easy.
We miss you, Miles.
You miss me? I still live here. Wait, you miss me?